As the battle raged, Chameleon camouflaged himself and raced to the top of the pyramid unseen. There he defeated Blaze, and the ethereal power overtook him. Immortality was now his. Though he had been ever-present throughout the crises of the realms, from Liu Kang's first victory to the return of the Dragon King, he had remained hidden from sight, waiting for his moment to come. That moment had arrived. From this day forth, the realms will know Chameleon as the true champion of Mortal Kombat.